Good morning, children. I think yesterday you enjoyed your Monday, sir. Because yesterday Christmas was there. So I think you have had a prayer and enjoyed your thing. Now, yesterday I learned Muhammad Farid, that is, to color this pictures, that is, balloon, Christmas tree, and one rangoli for you to fill the color and all. So I think you might have done. So if not you done, do it. So any of you are in home enjoying the holidays. So let me take today one new lesson, very small, simple lesson for you. That is, its name is caring seniors. Lesson number 14, caring seniors. So first let me give you the call first for you from this lesson. So, open your classroom and take out your classroom. One time you can take out first carry senior editor already on the board here. Take care. So, you can first write here. New verse. Write the heading here. Heading caring seniors, and then you write new words. First one, caring is kazi, what you call to take care. Caring is to take care. Seniors, C-N-I-O-R-S, seniors, C-N-I-O-R-S. Care, first one, caring, it is caring, see, not caring, caring, C-A-R-I-G, caring, serious, C-N-I-O-R-S, serious, this is serious, means elders, like father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, we call them as serious. Next, develop, D-E-V-E-L-O-P, develop. So, develop, D-E-V-E-L-O-P, develop. It's a, you must have the habit. Develop means, you must have the habit of, that is, to show, develop means to show the attitude, A-double-T-I, attitude, A-double-T-I, attitude to make your mind. Fifth one, patience. P-A-T-R-E-N-T-E-S, patience. Patience means those are not feeling well. Those who are not feeling well, they are called as patients. And next sixth one, elders. E-L-D-E-R-S, elders. E-L-D-E-R-S, elders. Next, cold and fever. Seventh one, C-O-L-D, cold. Not cold, cough. So cough and cover.
Respect.
These are the some few words from the lesson. Caring seniors. Caring the seniors. 6, 7, 8. These are the verse, new words from the lesson. Caring, to take care. Understood? Caring means to take care of old people or aged people. Understood? Or patients. To take care. Kalsi Vaisodhu. Understood? Kalsi Vaisodhu. Seniors means elder persons. Or this old people. Understood? Seniors means elder people. From your house, that is father, mother, grandfather, and all. Developments must have the habit. Developments to have habit. Attitude means to make the mind. Understood? Patients means those who suffer from any disease. Understood? They are called patients. Next, elders means senior persons again. Elders means father, mother, grandfather, grandmother. Cough and fever. Cough and tremolo. Cough and tremolo. Fever and jora. Fever means jora. Understood? So next, respect. Respect and mariyade kodudu. Respect means mariyade kodudu. So caring, seniors, develop, attitude, patience, elders, cough and fever, respect. These are the words of the lesson. Caring. Seniors. So caring seniors is the these are the keywords of the lesson. Now here page number 123. One day this is the house of boy. His name is Raju. You can see the boy standing in the picture here, page number 123. All of us is here. You can see the picture. In the picture there is Raju is there. This is the boy. His name is Raju. All of you can see here. This is the Raju. And you can see on the top who is sleeping there. Raju's grandmother is sleeping. You can see here. And she is not happy. She is not feeling well. Understood? Raju's grandmother is sleeping and she was not feeling well. So she was telling that, oh ma, sir, when you are not feeling well, you also say that like that only. So in the same way, this Raju's grandmother also not feeling well, she was sleeping and she was not happy. She was suffering from cold, cough and fever. And now next, grandma, what has happened to you? This Raju came near her grandmother and sat near her, and he sat there on the cot and asked her grandmother, what has happened to you? He asked her, and what has happened to you? So grandmother told Raju, I have cough and fever. Grandmother told her, she is suffering from cold and cough and fever. Cough means kemodu, and fever is jora. So she was suffering from cough and jora. Fever had came. She was, her body was hot. She was not able to talk to her. So she was very much tired. So thinking only she told that she has cough and fever. Then what Raju did? Raju came to his father. He asked his father, grandma has fever, shall we call a doctor? He asked his father that though he is small, he came to his father and asked his father whether to call a doctor for treatment. So what father told her? So father told to call the doctor. So Raju himself, he called the doctor. So doctor came to his house. So he looked, checked the grandmother's fever and all. And then he with the stethoscope, he checked the heartbeat and all. And then grandma has slight fever. Doctor told his, that is, grandmother has a slight fever. Some fever is there and it will be alright by taking the tablets. So doctor gave tablets. Then after checking, he gave tablets to take. So what happened after some time? Take the toilet tablets and the fever will come down. So what Raju's mother came, you can see Raju's mother. She has came here and she is giving the tablet release to Raju's mother. You can see her. You can all stand here. You can see the Raju. He is sitting and inquiring the grandmother. And the grandmother is drinking. And he is asking her, Raju is asking his father whether to call doctor or not. Then the doctor is came here. Yes, he is taking the treat of the grandmother. So after that, the grandmother is giving tablets to grandmother. So in this way, so doctor treated the grandmother. And after some time, our grandmother's feather fever reduced, came down. Fever has gone and it's reduced to gone. So it came down. So that our grandmother was alright. So this way Raju helped the grandmother by calling the doctor. Now here again look page number 124. You can see, look at the following pictures. See what the children are doing. You can see page 124. The girl, little girl of your age, she is holding the hand of old person and taking him to cross the road. Understood? Helping him to cross the road. And also in the next picture you can see the person helping his mother or grandmother and asking what help do you want. So you are also, if your father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, if they are not well, must help them. Must not neglect them. Must take care of them so that they will be happy by your help at all. They will be very much happy by because of your help. Next, because your father and mother will be very busy, so you must take care of them. Observe for pictures, put right mark for the correct actions and wrong for the incorrect actions. So, the page number 124 here, some pictures are there. There must put the right mark for the correct action, wrong for the incorrect action. So, you can see the boy sitting in front of his grandfather is sleeping there again. Next picture, page 124, you can see there. Boy sitting in front of his grandmother and but he is not hearing this, he is not asking anything. I think his grandmother is sleeping and he is watching TV and he is not asking anything. Simply is watching the TV and so it is wrong mark. Make it put wrong for it is not correct action, so put wrong mark. Next picture you can see that the girl taking the old person or her grandfather to for walk. So it is the correct one. So when you are free, you can take your old elders or grandparents also for walk and all by holding their hands. Again the boy is sitting with his grandmother and asking the water or cold. She is suffering from cold and negative. So grandmother is suffering from cold. The boy is sitting and asking for taking care of his grandmother. So in the first two pictures, watching TV is wrong, holding the grandfather from the hand is the correct one. Here again, boy sitting and asking the grandmother is right one. Understood? So in the next picture, you can see the girl playing here and the old man, she is collecting water. So she will help the old man for collecting the water. So playing is not right. So it's a wrong mark here. This is a wrong, right and wrong. So next picture. The boy looking the old man person coming. The vehicle is also coming. But he is not helping the old person. So the next picture, you can see the girl holding the hand of the woman, and then she is helping the woman to cross the road. You can see there. So in last pictures, wrong right, question wrong right. So again, next picture, observe four pictures. What will you do in these situations? So you can say that I am feeling thirsty. The old woman sees the second hand, probably is there to give water to her. So what will you do in these situations? I am feeling thirsty. So when anyone comes to your house, any outside person or in the relatives, they want water, food, or anything that other than that, food, drink of water, they will need money. Try to give at least less money. Try to give, or if they need food, they give food. Or water, drinking water, give water to them, help them, so that they will be happy and they will bless you. So here next, the old person sleeping here, smiling, he is paining. So no one is there to bless his leg, his pain, his painting. No one is there to take care of the old person. So in such situation, you must help your grandparents. They will be happy and their disease will be cured. Now, Uma, the girl has fallen down. No one is there to pick her, get up. So in this situation, you must not see just, must make them get up. Lastly, it is difficult to cross the road. You can see the old person standing here. You want to cross the road, but the woman is there. So it is difficult to cross the road. It is very difficult to cross the road. So try to help it to cross the road. Now here, sing and enjoy. While we just need our help and love, the sick need our care. Let us need our help and love. Help with Sahaya. Love is faith, what you call. You are help and love. And the sick need our care. Sick people, what they need? Care. Care is kaji, what you call. You must learn to help and care. And always be compassionate and fair. Always you must try to help others. And we should respect others. We should look after aged people and patients with love and care. You must take care of aged people and patients with love and care. So this is about the lesson. Love and caring seniors. So let me give questions here. So already I have two words. So beside one side I will give questions. Take down. Here. Answer the following questions. First question, that is, why was grandmother sleeping? First question, why was grandmother sleeping? Answer, grandmother had, right here, G capital, grandmother. Grandmother had cough and fever in the children. Grandmother had cough and fever. So she was sleeping. Understood? also your grandfather, sometimes father, grandmother or grandfather will be sleeping. What means they are not, they will be suffering from cold, cough, and just fever and all. So the time must call doctor and give treatment for their mother sugar. So let me write here the date forward to write. Let me write here. Next, grandmother had cough and fever, so she was sleeping. Next, hearing, seniors, develop attitude, patience, thus cough and fever. This time. And here, second question again. How did Raja's grandmother? How did Raja's grandmother? Thank you.
Rajan is a grammar by Parakattu and giving it to her. So now, next question. How do you help your parents? How do you help your parents? We help our parents by showing love towards them. We help our parents by help our parents, wash and love and care towards them. So this is the next fourth question. How do you look after the first class? After aged people and patients. Answer. Answer. Look after aged people and patients with care. Care of them. 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 Care of them
these are the questions as from the lesson.
Here is yes,
and also these are the words. So
this is about the lesson. Caring serious, these are the words and these are the questions. Once again, answer following questions. Why was grandma sleeping? Grandmother had cough and fever, so she was sleeping. How did Raja help grandmother? Raja helped grandmother by calling doctor and giving treatment to her. And how do we help our parents? We help our parents by showing the world care towards them. How do we look after aged people and patients? We should look after aged people and patients by taking care of them. So these are the words and processes. Try to write them neatly 2 times. So this is about the lesson, care experience. Thank you.
You can take down
the classwork.